This is like a screen door on the submarine.
State Representative Tony Albright says it's time to start sealing the leaks in Minnesota's mental health and legal system. Leaks, CARES investigation exposed, leading to a flood of murders, rapes, and violence.
What's the risk of doing nothing?
The risk of doing nothing is that we end up with more cases like you've reported on, where families are going to be ripped apart.
The cases we've reported are known in Minnesota as GAP cases. People battling mental illness, charged with crimes, found incompetent to stand trial, then released back into the community without appropriate supervision or treatment. The outcomes?
I had to tell my kids that mommy's not coming home.
Sadly.
I mean, Abigail was brutally murdered.
Often predictably.
Could have been prevented.
Tragic.
He had shot up a bus and killed someone.
Someone has to step up and say, this has got to stop. Let's put people in a room and figure this out.
The Scott County Republican says he has legislation drafted with the backing of the State County Attorneys Association he'll introduce in January. He says it better melds the mental health and the justice systems together so mentally ill Minnesotans living in the shadows stop falling into gaps.
Has that time come?
I believe it has. It has to. We can't go along like this any longer.
Well, Representative Albright warns that to fully close the numerous gaps we've been reporting on will likely take years. He said if it was easy, it would have already been done. But Minnesota can no longer turn a blind eye. We've got a lot more details on the proposals in the law on care11.com.